held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but... Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death.
Am I hallucinating?
Would you ride to Akre and do the same?
Of course. So much confusion. What is happening? How did it come to this?
My mind was clear, but my body... it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe this.
Al-Mualim. What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert de Saab in Solomon's Temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve, but others delivered?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mualim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The apple is safe in Al-Mualim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler!
Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mualim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mualim is bewitched.
You can't just go and have it please, you! I will do anything. I can let me go. Is it? All right, you win.
No need to blame me.
From all sides.
Why
we
you feel from
just let me go. No.
Stay away from me. Just let me go.
Do not let up.
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas! Stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mualim less than anyone! You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past.
We must decide what to do with that weapon!
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
Altair, barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power? Made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
You see this rack? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I am not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rods just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man.
But...
You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancı. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha. And we part as friends.
I pray Selim can soon return to a city in good spirits and stronger hands.
Hocam iyileşir iyileşmez yeni bir dükkan.
Someone should teach you a little bit of respect.
Yesterday I complained of lack of opportunities and hardship and
business recovering well after the steward troubles, I take it?
Don't be coy.
I want that contract. Rather large new...
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest.
If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way!
Permanent. They were the most
of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest.
If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way!
Splendid and ruthless. The might of the Empire.
No loitering.
Hail!
I will not be able to make it.
You have no business here. You do not belong.
Can you take Altan to the Medrese tomorrow and Wednesday? I must leave to meet my caravan at dawn. I will be gone most of the week on this job.
This is an important meeting. Make sure I am not being followed.
I
was a young man who was a baker, one price here, selling fresh cement all day, every day. And now I
back tomorrow. And if you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the way!
Oh,
I will be back tomorrow. If you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the way! You there! I will be back tomorrow. If you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the way!
Please accept my apologies, Effendi.
Is it just me, or has life become unbearable recently because of the Christians? I keep hearing about how they wish to destroy and erase us from the face of the Earth. Well, maybe they are behind our misery. Oh, sorry. I'm obviously in your way. I'll go.
I hope.
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come.
Most entertaining.
Well, that's certainly our thing.
Nice move.
I keep...
We should blow the one day.
You must be careful.
Run! Give my head down and run!
You may verify the amount, Tarek, but the money stays with me until I have seen the cargo for myself, and assayed its quality.
Understood. You are a shrewd man, Manuel.
Trust, without cynicism, is hollow.
The count is good, Tarek. It's all here.
So, what now?
You will have access to the arsenal. When you are satisfied, the cargo will be delivered to a location of your choosing.
Are your men prepared to travel?
Not a problem.
Policara, I will have a map drawn up for you within the week.
Are we here for the same reason?
One of my men claims he saw a shipment of weapons enter the arsenal. So I got curious.
Weapons? I would like to see them for myself.
Short of killing everyone, I'm not sure how you will get inside.
You have been warned twice. No merchants near the arsenal wall. Take this away.
Hypocrites! If your men did not buy my produce, I would not sell it here. You are worse than the Byzantines, you traitor!
Hold your tongue, parasite!
Even in times of peace, the poor are always under siege.
If we inspire them to vent their anger, perhaps that will help our cause.
Feigning solidarity to push your own agenda. Put the agenda.
The Janissaries are corrupted,
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
Get the Lord!
Nice chicken hood.
Living like a cipher. And finally, everything is falling into place.
When the Paleologos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man of your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day. I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is damaged, the money stays with me.
Merda.